Well, Seattle Police Department says it's in a staffing crisis after dozens more officers walked away from their jobs. The mayor's office is cautioning the city council against additional cuts to policing, blaming budget uncertainty for the exodus. KingFest Ted Land spoke with SPD's interim chief. And Ted, what is the department doing to try to boost its ranks?
Well, Greg, they say they're hiring more officers, but they say it's difficult to keep staffing levels up. And they point to remarks that departing officers have made in their final days working for SPD.
The Seattle Police Department says 66 officers have left so far in 2021. Some of them retired early. Others left for policing jobs in different cities or positions in the private sector.
We are in a staffing crisis. I mean, we are at record lows in the city right now. I have about 1,080 deployable officers. This is the lowest I've seen our department.
In exit interviews, many of the departing officers point fingers at the city council and a general anti-police climate as reasons for leaving. Others criticized SPD's leadership. The council is considering new cuts of more than $5 million to SPD's budget. They trimmed police funding last year after nationwide protests over mistreatment of people of color. Activists applauded the reductions and called for more. The mayor's office said in a statement Tuesday, based on exit interviews, we know the council's threats of continued layoffs or cuts are having a direct impact on decisions to leave the department. Mayor Durkin continues to caution city council against making additional one-time cuts without addressing hiring and retention of officers, especially diverse officers, to respond to the highest priority calls.
We need investments in our community, but we also need investments in our police department.
Interim Chief Diaz says SPD is hiring more community service officers and crime prevention coordinators to handle non-criminal calls. But he says he's concerned additional frontline officers are on their way out.
I'm hoping that it starts to level off. I do see that this year we could have a significant amount of people leaving.